comment about something called a product manifold. Let's say capital M is a m dimensional manifold. Let's say N is a n dimensional manifold. Then if you take their Cartesian product like this, this thing is called the product manifold of M and N, and it has a dimension. The dimension of M cross N is nothing but M plus N. One way to think of it is to, let's say you have some M dimensional manifold, right? This is M dimensional. Why? Because if you take a point P belongs to M, you can use some local homeomorphism and map that point to M coordinates. Let's say x1, x2, da 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 da, x of M, right? Now, what you are doing is that you are taking a Cartesian product with another manifold. So, intuitively, if you write the Cartesian product like this, PQ, where Q belongs to N, and N is a n-dimensional manifold, right? So what does that mean? Q can be represented in some Rn or n-dimensional Euclidean space, which means that you will have to assign n numbers to get those n coordinates by some local homeomorphism. So if you put these two ideas together, you can see that this product thing is actually producing x1, x2, da 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 da, some x of n, and then it's a, let's say y1, y2, da 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 da, or sorry, x, okay, let's keep it as y so that we don't confuse ourselves, some y of n, right? So how many entries are there? There are m entries, and now there are n entries. So in total, on the product manifold, some point capital Q, let's say this point Q, can be mapped to a m plus n dimensional Euclidean space by some other homeomorphism. Okay, and you can also show that if your manifold at manifold M has some atlas UI phi I, and N is endowed with the atlas VI or VJ phi J, then the product manifold M cross N will have an atlas of UI VJ comma phi I phi J. This is the atlas of that manifold. And anyone can show that if you define a Cartesian product like this, all the axioms are satisfied as well. And one example of a product manifold is the torus, the two torus that can be written as a S1 Cartesian product with S1. In our 3D space, we usually draw a torus like this that looks like a donut. But in reality, this torus has to be embedded in R4 where it looks flat. Okay? Similarly, Tn, that is the n torus, which is just the Cartesian product of n circles, is also a product manifold.